Guys, what's going on? You said you were gonna take my case. We shook hands on it!
Drats. Stinker played the honor card. They'd shaken hands and still had the sticky fingers to prove it.
That's plum sauce, my favorite.
It was a plum assignment, but a sticky situation.
So you'll help me find my fortune?
The cat and mouse detectives were on the case. Looks like it's going to involve a smelly game of trash bin bingo. That's one game with no winners.
Snacks go here because it's next to the bakery. Oh, wait, those are rubber balls. Squeaky toys go here. No, wait, broken squeaky toys go here. No, wait, those are in here. Oh, wait.
Stinker's fortune cookie could be anywhere.
You just gotta find it. I just gotta have my fortune. I gotta know what it says.
There was no other choice. The detectives needed to go dumpster diving.
Yeah.
Ah, the old rock, paper, scissors. Tom should have remembered that Jerry was a world champ at that game.
Oh, I've been looking for that.
Next dumpster.
Be careful! Hey, I was looking for this too. Before the trash truck makes off with it.
Pretty soon, one trash bin looks like another. This bin, that bin, been there, done that. Got to be some way to narrow this down. What about the purple syrup?
Yeah, the plum sauce. Oh, so what you're saying is to find the dumpster with the plum sauce. Let's find that dumpster. Avocado. Orange marmalade. This is it. I can't thank you guys enough for helping me find my fortune. Don't let that fortune get away! The canine body isn't built for this kind of exertion. Good thing you had me along. You'd have never caught the truck without me.
There goes Jerry on a slow barge to Trashland.
Wait on dry land for you. I don't really like anything to do with water. Hey, I think you forgot something!
Just what the doc ordered, a speedboat. Nice of you to barge in, Tom.
A fortune, Eureka!
Is that a seagull, a she-gull, or a he-gull?
Never mind! Stop that bird!